Okay guys, so it's Soulja Girl. This is basically my new waist trainer that I got. I have one, let me grab it really fast. Okay, so this is my very first one right here. I got sent this one to do a review on it a while ago. And I do like this one because it is shorter, as you can tell. It's a little shorter, but I do like this one for different reasons because it is shorter. This one, on the other hand, I wanted to get because it is longer and it covers my entire torso. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Okay, I'll list in the description box where I got it from, but I'm just gonna take it off really quick because I just got back from a run. Me and Josiah went for a run in his stroller. I'm Bilbo Bear. And
water.
You got water?
Oh, water.
You got water?
Oh, water.
So yeah.
Oh, water!
You want water here? Actually, drink some of this one because it's already open. Okay, there you go. Don't spill it, okay? And so yeah, and so it is wet. It's not drenched, but it is wet. But you can't see it. It's damp though. It's definitely heavier. And so yeah, I'm wearing this one-piece jumper. I was on my way to the gym, but Josiah woke up, so I had to improvise and take him for a run instead. But I did want to show this waist trainer that I got. Like I said, I did get it from Amazon. I'll add the vendor. Josiah, don't get the dog out water. She already has water. Boy's always giving her bottled water. She drink tap. Anyways, and so I'll add the vendor that I got it from in the description bar or somewhere in this video. It cost me, gosh, how much was it? Was it $18? I believe it was $18. And again, I ordered it from Amazon. I ordered a vest too, but the vest came in extra large. Yeah, I ordered a vest too, but the vest came in large. So, yeah, the vest came in large, extra large, I'm sorry. I ordered it in small. I ordered both of these in small, and this one came in extra large. So I have to send this one back, hopefully today. I probably won't make it there till tomorrow, but that is the vest. Basically, it has the regular bra strap clasps in the front. I believe it has three rows, and it also has a zipper. And I've never had anything like that, and I've always kind of wanted to get a vest. And then I also like this one that I picked because the straps are kind of like bra straps, so they're really thin. But I'll do a review on that one once I get the replacement one. Other than that, you guys, so far, I really do like this one so far. And I do like that it is long. And it does kind of like, when I was out with it, I noticed that whenever I would bend over, it would kind of bunch in a little bit. But it's easily adjustable. I could easily just pull it back down a little bit. It wasn't that big of a deal for me. And again, it does have three rows, and it is latex. And what else? I don't know if this camera's gonna zoom in, but it is a size small. Again, I will do a review on the vest once I get it, because a lot of you guys ask me about working out and can you work out in the corsets. You guys know that you cannot work out in those corsets, those steel bone corsets that you cannot work out in. And so these are good things that you can work out in. This one, let me see if I can manage to put this one on right now so you can see where it lands on me. But this one is only has two rows, and it's a size small too. I got this one a long time ago. Company had offered to send me one if I did a review. I don't think that company is even online anymore, but yeah, this one fits me. This one fits me a little. Well, that one's tighter. It's probably because it's new and I have to break it in, but this one I've had for a very long time. I think I got this one right after I started corset training. But that's how this one looks on me, which is just shorter. It, like, that one is started because it's under my bra line right here. and it goes all the way down here. But this one's about an inch and a half, probably smaller. That's what this one looks like. And this one doesn't even feel tight. I really honestly could try putting it on the smaller one. And I'm gonna try that really quick. Because I think that's where I stopped when I stopped wearing this one. Was on the
Mommy.
Yes, Josiah.
Oh, Josh.
What you got there, baby
bear?
Our teddy bear?
That's it.
You wanna take the tag off?
Let's get off.
You got that from Tay Tay? Tay Tay's friend gave you that.
No!
Jay. Jay gave me that.
Mom.
It's so funny, Josiah's always trying to like
go. No, Ma.
No, Ma. What? Let me do this. You play with this one. Okay? Mommy, do this one. Bless you, baby bear. Mommy doesn't really know if she's going to post this video, if she's going to do a retake later. Yeah, I think last time I wore this one, I was on the top one. I was on the very last, the last row. Okay.
Of course.
Yeah. That fits me better. That one is more snuggy. This one doesn't feel as tight. And it could be because I've had it longer. But yeah. Can you see? Mommy's gonna put this. Put your arms up. So yeah, but anyways, I'm gonna leave it there. If you guys have any questions, definitely leave them in the comment section. Other than that, I will see you guys all in the next video. I'm all sweaty. Look at that. I'm all sweaty. So it was hot outside. It's like 73 degrees and we was out there running. And I feel like I'm still, I was totally on my way to the gym today. Anyways, I'm so off track. I'll see you guys later.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say
bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Say I love you. Say I love you.
Love you.
Bye, guys.